as buying bunkers on Hawaii.
But I mean, the question is, what do they know that we don't know, right? I mean, they're building these underground apocalypse. Is this just the natural human nature towards thinking that these are the end times, our time?
In recent years, a peculiar trend has emerged among the world's wealthiest individuals: the construction of elaborate underground bunkers. But why are millionaires suddenly building bunkers? Is there something they know about the future that the rest of us don't? One reason lies in the growing uncertainty of our times. From natural disasters to economic downturns, many individuals are increasingly concerned about the stability of our world. For millionaires, preparing for worst-case scenarios means more than just stocking up on canned goods. They're investing in state-of-the-art underground shelters equipped with everything from air filtration systems to sustainable food supplies. Recent natural disasters, geopolitical tensions, and pandemics have fueled fears about the stability of the world. These events have prompted some affluent individuals to take proactive measures to protect themselves and their families. Safety and security are paramount for these bunker builders. Many bunkers are fortified with advanced security measures, including surveillance systems and blast-proof doors, to protect against potential threats. Beyond physical safety, bunkers provide psychological comfort and peace of mind. Knowing that they have a designated refuge in times of crisis can alleviate anxiety and provide a sense of control. But these bunkers aren't your typical survival shelters. Many are luxurious, equipped with amenities like theaters, gyms, and even swimming pools. Mark Zuckerberg, who reportedly spent millions on a 6,000 square foot underground lair beneath his Hawaiian estate. Zuckerberg is not alone. Other high-profile figures such as Elon Musk, Peter Thiel, and Jeff Bezos have also invested in underground shelters, fueling speculation about their motivations. They offer a comfortable refuge during times of crisis. One such individual is tech entrepreneur Elon Musk, who reportedly has a bunker beneath his home in California's Bel Air neighborhood. Musk has expressed concerns about the potential threats posed by artificial intelligence and has taken measures to ensure his safety. Another prominent figure who has invested in bunker construction is venture capitalist Peter Thiel. Thiel, known for his contrarian views, has voiced apprehensions about societal collapse and has taken steps to safeguard himself and his assets. Peter Thiel said, "I believe that our society is becoming increasingly fragile, and there are numerous potential threats, including economic instability and geopolitical tensions. Having a bunker provides a sense of security in uncertain times." It's not just individuals in the tech industry who are building bunkers. Hedge fund managers, celebrities, and even some politicians have joined the trend, citing various reasons ranging from fears of nuclear war to concerns about pandemics and climate change. In a world fraught with uncertainty, the rise of millionaire bunkers underscores the lengths to which individuals will go to protect themselves and their loved ones. Whether it's a prudent precaution or an extreme measure, one thing is clear: the wealthy are preparing for whatever the future may hold. In conclusion, while the exact motivations behind the surge in bunker building among millionaires may vary, it ultimately boils down to a combination of security, preparedness, and wealth preservation. Whether they know something specific about the future remains speculative, but one thing is clear: these bunkers represent a growing trend in the mindset of the ultra-rich. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into intriguing trends. Stay safe and prepared out there.